create a new project, and make a new composition. Go to Layer, New, Solid. Click on Make Comp Size, and make sure white color is selected. Go to Effect, Noise and Grain, Fractal Noise. Click on Transform, and uncheck the Uniform Scaling. Set the scale width to 4000. Take the scale height completely down to 20. Go down to Evolution, and Alt-click on the stopwatch. Type in, time, asterisk, 1000, and then just click away from the box. Repeat the same steps, so go to Layer, New, Solid. Click on Make Comp Size, and make sure white color is selected. Go to Effect, Noise and Grain, Fractal Noise. Click on Transform, but this time do not click on Uniform Scaling. Set the scale to 10. Go down to Evolution, and Alt-click on the stopwatch. Type in, time, asterisk, 1000, and then just click away from the box. Right-click on the top layer, and go to, Blending Mode, Overlay. Click on RAM Preview, to see the result.